Raleigh police are investigating an overnight shooting and stabbing. This happened on Limousine Drive around 10:30 last night. That's just off of Glenwood Avenue and Westgate Road. Police tell us that two people got hurt, but those people should be okay. Officers have not yet identified a suspect, but they say that there is no threat to the community.